handle it. Keep me in my comfort zone and keep the questions at bay. My self-image keeps the food on my plate, keeps a roof over my head, and it's been keeping me paid, keeping me sane. Keep me in my comfort zone in my lane, hold me right in my position. I'm afraid of the change. Don't make me. Self-image is tainted with broad-stroke bias to keep my ego high as fuck. When it goes unchecked, I'm a liar. Leaning back in my chair, reclining, tired of the image that I uphold and then upload. Never slacking on the work like fuck no. Separate the great from the mediocre, it's cutthroat. Ease up on the pressure, give it time, let myself grow. Or probably not. Pressure bus pies, performs diamonds. The same self-image could make and break a person. A science of the mind, it's a fine line.